manufacture consent with the threat of imprisonment. You got leeches on your backs and you can't even admit it. It's called taxation, also known as seizure of labor. But do you choose where your money gets spent? No, you get to vote for the people who pass the laws to restrict you and pay for the guns who use the batons against you. But they're on our side, yeah, right, as long as you obey and most importantly work and pay. Just from the factory schools to the factory floors, you're conditioned from five to be industrial whores. Just caught in this machine of a crushing deceit, you pledge allegiance to the flag while they strap chains on your feet. Be a good kid, draw the line, do as you're told, to get good grades, go to college, get a good job. Call that freedom, call that freedom. You ain't selling that shit to me, chump. I got two good eyes and a mind that's free. Got the capacity to see what's reality. So fuck your laws, yeah, and fuck your lies and all the pigs that you pay to enforce them. Red, white, and blue, and a shotgun too. What's a poor man supposed to do? I'm bringing down the house like a mouse of a man. Got some master pain, blood's tight. I got steam to dreams for the schemes of that scum in that slum of a house called white. Come on. There's a blight in this land and it's quite misleading. It's a feeding frenzy of the rich on chat. The poor get liquored up and beat down their families. The richy sit laughing on vacation in Maui. Like the Beatles sang, you know it's gonna be alright. From that perspective it was true cause they was wealthy and white. Why would anybody want a revolution? Well, you know, we got a bunch of money and drugs. Just shut the fuck up, that should be fucked up. You talking trash to people just trying to come up. Tell me the Vietnamese just need a positive thoughts to keep from being bombed and poisoned and shot. May I remind you that passive is shit. Won't stop no bullet when there's a finger on the trigger. Just taking a bullet. You're talking bad craziness, cause an enlightened resistance not preclude the use of violence when its use is imperative. The prerogative must lie with those who seek emancipation. Use whatever tools available to accomplish this mission. So don't be talking them down. The poor be forced to rise up. The fucking hippies didn't stop the war in Vietnam. It was the organized resistance of the Viet Cong. And they was bringing down the house where the mouse of a man got the master plan clutched tight. We got TNT dreams for the schemes of that storm in that slum of a house called white. Yeah, they be ringing down the house where the mouse of a man got the master plan clutched tight. We got TNT dreams for the schemes of that storm in that slum of a house called white. Come on. Silhouetted starkly in the hard light of justice comes a slow parade of clowns and the warping of corruption. They got some patriotic platitudes apparent from the temple. The capitalist insanity jam with a baby channel. Why don't you smash the fucking TV and be a dumbass zombie sucker? From sucking down a steady stream of fascist propaganda. It's no wonder that your family be dysfunctional at all. When you're staring at a box, when your back's against the wall. And it's a shame you call that living and that what passes for your life as an uncanny resemblance to what you be doing when you die. In an ancient tongue, the word white meant a spirit from the grave. Well, y'all call yourselves white. Shit, that's how y'all behave, celebrating war and death and clinging artifacts while your bodies rot away with your eyes on to the fact that you got scarlet to your skin. It really isn't white at all. Go ahead and take a look, it's probably something you should know. You might argue that it's pale, you might reason that it's light, but the simple glaring fact is that your skin ain't fucking white. But if you want to live life like a stereotype, getting choked up on slogans and media hype, then you ain't nothing but a caricature and a cartoon. Get a character paper, the cartoon is made for you. Keep buying up brand names like they be going out of style, sticking strictly to the facts that never was in style. You ain't got enough dignity not to be a bitch for Nike or walking billboard for Tommy Hilfiger. Keep talking trash about women while you're hanging with your homies. Just come out the closet and stop running, dog. The world could use a few fewer of the multitudes of you with your fans. Catastrophe, sick ass worldview. If you justify injustice, then injustice will find you. That's just unconscious knowledge, but I thought I'd remind you. Why don't you wake the fuck up and take a look around you? Cause the third world is warming up around you. So when you're busy playing hard and glorifying atrocity, you're sowing the seeds of fermented disease psychology and your real philosophy. They're inherently flawed with your humanized masculine violent god concept. You call yourselves righteous, you can't even define it. So step the fuck off and stop pretending you embody. You work hard to create a god in your image, that don't mean it exists. Shit, all I got to say is watch your ass when you're dealing with the infinite. Bringing down the house where the mouth of a man got the master plan clutched tight. I got steam to dreams for the schemes of that slum in that slum of a house called white. Yeah, I'll be bringing down the house where the mouth of a man got the master plan clutched tight. on our scanty dreams. What a scheme for that scum in that slum of a house called White. Come on.
Watch it?
Yeah.
So just for fun?
The best one. Yeah, let's do it.